What is up, guys? Mike Jamimo here. It's 2 a.m. nearly, so I'm gonna have to keep my voice a bit down. But welcome, nevertheless, and welcome to episode 16, I think. Of my Gothic 3 playthrough. In this particular episode, we're gonna go to the bandits, go towards Portigan the Druid, see if I can get some hunter gear there. As well as training some magical capabilities. How much, and if I can, I will get the druid capabilities, and then in the desert eventually I will get the water mage. But in this main episode, we're gonna liberate the rebel camps, which means that the rebels are gonna die soon. So without further ado, guys, let's begin. I was already walking, but... Let me double check if I did all Rebel Camp quests. Now the reason why that one was 80 is because of some quest givers died, I think. I will make sure to check before liberating, but I first have to go to Thorn the Druid. Destroy. Alright, so. We can destroy. The ranger armor will cost me about 25,000, and as soon as I raided the first rebel camp, I could get myself a heavy orc armor, which gonna cost me about 50k, so it's going to be expensive, but the ranger is the most important one at the moment. Now each playthrough, you know, the playthrough of Enos will be a bit different when it comes to magic and such. Same with Beliar. Like I said in the, you know, previous episode of Gothic 2, the path of Adonis, and well, the path of magic differences will start at Gothic 3, and that's exactly why. Because as a servant of Enos, I will only be allowed to get these, which I can get from statuettes, fire mages, etc. You know. As a servant of Beliar, I will do these only. And I can get them through dark mages, as well as Beliar statuettes. Now this particular one, as you can already see, you know, I'm going for this one, which is Adonis magic, which you will gain through druids / water mages. So every path has their own magical capabilities. Each path has their own combat differences. You know?
Not like that.
I'll tear your head off.
But also when it comes to combat, you know, this guy wears two-handed, my servant Ovinos will wear one-handed shield, and my Hashishin Beliar will use two swords, two one-handed.
Just you wait, boy! Stop right there!
Wow, okay, I'm Samurai. Three HP. Oof. Each playthrough will be relatively different from one another, not per se when it comes to taking sides or doing the quests, but when most certainly when it comes to combat skills. You know, this guy used the bow, the paladin will use the crossbow, and the mage will use magic. You know, this guy used a two-handed sword, my Shishin wields dual one-handed swords. And my mage will wear a staff, you know, the servant Beliar will wear a staff, literally, he will fight and kill with staffs, because he has more black magic at his disposal, you know, summon skeletons and whatnot. But it's gonna take some time to actually beat all three paths, but I will do them as quickly as possible, as efficiently as possible. But yeah, let's explore this little cave over here.
So I'll get you after all. I'll tear you apart. Ah!
Stop right there.
Ah!
Take it easy. But the main reason why the rangers are more important is because they have limited people that can sell you the gear. And I do need to get it as a collectible, you know, just like my druid robe at the moment. Nothing more than a collectible. Each path will keep their individual armors, you know. This guy will keep his light mercenary, medium and heavy mercenary armor, as well as the armor that he will get from the orcs, as well as the robe of the druid, as well as the robe of the water mages.
Stop it right now!
And of course the robe of Abnos.
Stop right there!
That speaks for itself.
Ow!
No!
From the moment that they begin till the moment that it end, it is different. You know, normal people would, you know, first do all the possible quests, and then save, and then do the three remaining parts, you know. I do them all from the get-go, from the beginning. So that each one has its own individual build from the start, as well as his own individual, you know, major needs and minor needs. You know, for this guy, thieving was a minor, but getting strength up was a must. Well, for a mage, it's gonna be a bit different. For a mage, it's all about ancient knowledge. Both the black mage and the Enos mage. But Enos also needs strength, and so does the Ashishin one, you know, the Black Baron, the Black Mage, for their weapons. Why are they standing there doing nothing? I don't know what's going on, but I'm not gonna judge. Let's eat, and then I'm gonna grab myself a torch because I need vision. As a servant of Enos, Sapa, I don't need torches due to the fact that he will be with light, you know, he has light. Or as a servant of Adonos, I don't have to learn how to open locks, because eventually you get it for free in his magic tree, you know. Things like that, the minor details. It's all about the details. And it's gonna be like that throughout the entire series, all the way to Gothic 3, Forsaken Gods, and Gothic 4, not to forget, including Fall of Satyrith.
I don't have the ingredients for that.
Hunting, I don't need anymore. Still need the orc one though. And no clue who can teach me that. So let's go to the Druid.
Nothing to be had there. show me your goods.
How much gold do you have, my friend? You have lockpicks. I need them still for now. You've got water, bottles. That's it. 12k gold. Now these are the collectibles so far that I got. There will be more, many, many more. Thanks. Alright, so let's go to the druid. Oops. Let's take the shadow beasts. Alright, so let's get to Porkin. They killed the blood fly. Annoying little bugger. I hit him. There we go. I've been respawned. What the? Fine, I'm gonna do rangers.
Would you teach me how to fight?
But no wares to buy.
Heal my wounds.
Light of Adonos, illuminate this body. Ice and cold are now your weapons against all that stand in the way of the will of Adonos.
Teach me something about ancient magic.
Adonos gives you his magic so that you will help to guide the fate of the world.
Teach me something about alchemy.
Our transformation potions are the least of my concerns.
Teach me the highest knowledge of the druids.
The power of the druids is to awaken the animal in you. Every creature that you change into will be all the stronger. That is the secret of the druids.
There we go. Thanks. But no one to purchase hunting gear from. Alright, so let's see what kind of quests we still have. Let's go to Reddick, guys. New fiasco is gonna start. Now, where is Reddick? The time has come to say goodbye, guys, to the rebel's existence. At least Reddick's.
Show me your goods.
Let's first make a bit of extra gold.
Ugh!
I'll tear you apart! I'm gonna let you have it!
I got
the fire mage. Now, the king is not gonna be friendly afterwards, but that's alright. The next time I will go back to Vanguard. I'm there with Lee to kill the king. This is all because of the path, guys. As he knows, the rebels will win. As Ada knows, the orcs will win. And as the Hashishin, will win. Enos, Adenos, and Balear. Let me first take care of the Maloshi.
Teach me something about ancient magic. Teach me something about alchemy. Show me your goods.
Just making the first sure that they don't have any useful items which I could have bought. So it's actually a good thing that I died. Weirdly enough.
I don't have the ingredients for that. I don't have the ingredients for that.
What did I use endurance potions for? He's the only one I really need to check.
You. Just you wait, boy. Stop right here.
Well, the Maloshi's dead. But I will be too soon.
Now.
Stop right there.
I'll tear you apart.
Sorry, I'm so quiet, guys, but I'm
focused. I'll tear you apart!
Poor buggers. But got no choice. As long as Javier don't die, the rest won't flee.
Ah! Ah! Ah!
out of here is dead, man. Rest in peace, brothers. So you can liberate areas without killing the leader. Good to know. Alright, so let's loot the entire cave and then go to Cape Dawn. I'm not quite sure if I have to liberate Gotha or liberate what was the other city? Not Gotha. God damn it. Ardea, there we go. Notice at some point, but my 50 has been reached. Now I have to reach 75. Which where the other rebel cities come in, except for Vanguard Capital. Making sure that I get everything, every chest, every item, everything, because I need loads of gold. Alright, so this one is done. Let's go to Cape Dawn. Bring them the good news. Well, it depends how you look at it, you know.
Show me your goods.
Now look, 213. I'll take it. It's 36,000. I still need about 10, and I can make a potion for that. If not yet, I can do it soon, nevertheless. Oh! Amulet of the Hashishin. The hunting skill is nice, but I will get a potion. I got a Amulet of Adanos, which is way better. Don't need Ice Lance anymore. Alright, Goblin. I have to put him on one of the shortcuts. Oh, you can't afford that. Yes, you can. Oh, I see. So that cost me quite a bit of gold. Alright, so let's see if I can make a hunting potion. I need about 30. I only have 26, but I have it already. Whoop-de-doo. Now I can't afford the armor anymore, but that's fine.
Reddick has been destroyed.
Have you managed to achieve what I was not able to, Mora? This is embarrassing. But I believe you. Here is your just reward, mercenary.
Thanks. I wonder how much for the heavy armor. Because I start to think that purchasing that bow was not a smart idea.
I need some equipment.
Look at what I've got then.
70,000. I also need about 25,000 for the druid's armor, so let's still check how many potions I can make, and then we're gonna go to the next city. Well, next rebel camp.
Show me your goods.
Save some learning points for it then. I still need 24 hunting. I've got 11, one extra each level. So let's quickly go to Jens the Hunter, maybe he has an Orc Slayer, Orc Hunter, whatever.
Teach me something about hunting.
Nope, he doesn't.
Uh-huh. Carry on like that. Uh-huh.
Alright, so let's go to not Memora, Okara. Where's Okara? Okara. Safe.
Still, don't like it at all.
Right, so I don't have any active quests here. Then I can kill them.
Hey! Hey!
Hey, you!
Issues with wolf if you deal that much damage with such a crappy blade.
You dare to strike me?
Ah!
This is what I think of the king. Fuck him. Like he did. All the things. Because of destiny. My anus.
Hey, watch what you're doing.
Hey, folks, I'll tear your head off.
Stop right there.
Stop right there.
Well done.
I'll tear your head off.
Stop right there.
Whatever it takes to get you guys down. As a group, they surely deal quite punches. I know it's lame, guys, I know. But that's why it's not allowed in a hardcore run. Ah! This isn't a hardcore run.
Stop right there.
Bet you guys saw that damage with the heavy branch. What a man. Always those mages, I keep forgetting about them to eliminate them first. Sometimes that magic is like just like a projectile you cannot dodge. Fireballs mostly, insta-kill, you know. so close, yet so far. So let us first take care of the Madoshi. Whoa. A leg.
Stop! You are wanted here for murder.
Ultimately,
I don't know what you're talking about.
I don't believe a word of it. I'll tear you apart!
No.
Stop right there.
Do they all know where I'm running to or what? I want that mage above all.
I'll tear your head off. And as always, you know, to skip moments like these, just check the timestamps and the description itself to help you to the fullest. To skip unwanted moments like these, you know.
Hey, watch what you're doing.
I'll just pick them one by one.
I'll tear your head off.
Hey, watch what you're doing.
Hey, folks,
I'll tear your head off.
They got no clue what's going on. Ready?
Hey, watch what you're doing.
Hey, folks,
I'll tear your head off.
Stop right there.
Skills. Ready? Have I found? Nope.
I'll tear you apart.
I'll tear you apart.
Now you're close.
Then we did find out who they hit.
Now you're going to bleed. Now you're going
to
bleed.
Oh! No!
No!
Oh.
dead. Finally.
I'll tear you apart.
That's two. Yeah, they give me that bow, but it's worn. As always. Make sure I got all the loot. All right. Let's collect the booty. So he has a ranger bow, eh? I also had one before, but they were also worn.
Broken.
After this, we're gonna go to Okara, Nemora. There's also a damn mage there. Let's mine these tunnels as well.
Nothing to be had there. Nothing more to be had there.
I think Nemora was the last one. I will check in a bit, apart from Vanguard. Yeah, and maybe Ardea, but only if I get the quest for it.
Nothing more to be had there. Nothing to be had.
Almost done here.
Nothing to be had there.
Alright, so let's teleport to Nemora. Wait. Let me first check if the soldiers didn't drop their weapons on the top of Nemora. No, this is Okara. I'm not quite sure anymore. Yeah, they are Okara, my bad. Normally they brought their weapons, you know, drop their weapons when they are flee. Apparently not this time, okay. Montera it is. For the Ranger's armor and 70,000 for the heavy mercenary's armor. So it's gonna be quite expensive. But the Paladin is the most. 170,000 or something.
The rebel camp you were looking for was called Okara. It has been crushed.
You mean the rebel supplies have been cut off?
I assume so.
Very good. Here is your pay, mercenary. What about the rest of the rebels around Monterra?
I'll take care of the rest of the rebels.
Good, Mora. It's about time they learned their lesson.
Got to do it. Totally forgot about it, otherwise I would have done it instantly. We'll always be first. Now with the orcs.
Would you stop that? Stop right there.
Well. safe and take care of this one, and we're gonna go to Dennis's farm and take care of the last, and then we're gonna go to Nemora. And then I should be able to get access to Calm. I'm not saying that it will, but it should. At least, I hope that it will. Alright, so let's take care of the final group. And then one more rebel camp.
Put down your weapon.
Stop it right now.
Rest in peace. Lol, I forgot those bundles of weapons, yeah. Well, still got them though. Alright, so let's deliver this good news as well.
The remaining rebel positions have also been smashed.
You're a remarkable fellow. No Mora has ever done such good work for me. I am impressed by your fighting spirit, but not by the betrayal of your own people. Nevertheless, here is your pay. I will be watching our further actions with interest.
All right, so let's sell this junk.
Show me your goods.
Oh, he got
we should teach the Moras a lesson. That's exactly what I think.
All right, so
I prefer an honorable fight.
Let's find another merchant. At the moment.
What's wrong, Mora?
Show me your goods.
41,000, would you look at that? Final one, Nemora. Let's see if they become hostile instant. I doubt it because they're my mates. Is whooping me ass.
You have to watch what you say.
I don't have the ingredients for that. I don't have the ingredients for that.
All right, so here we go, guys.
Stop! Someone is killing our people!
Do you know anything about that?
No.
We're watching you.
I bet you do.
Some things will never change.
There's just too many of these beasts. There's another one of those damn beasts.
Oh, think about it.
Hey, watch what you're doing.
I'll tear your head off.
Hey, watch what you're doing.
Now it's your turn!
Stop right there. Now it's your turn.
Paladin guy.
Now it's your turn.
Just you wait, boy.
God damn it.
I'll show you. Stop right there.
Also getting my ass whipped by a couple of slaves. Give the fire chalices to the orcs anyways.
Stop right there. Just you wait, boy. I'll show you.
Now it's your turn.
Just you wait, boy.
I'm gonna let you have it.
Of all the people that he can attack, he goes to the one in blind.
Stop right there.
Whatever it takes.
Stop right there.
This episode. It's gonna not be one of those long ones.
I'll show you.
Run! We haven't got a chance!
Let's loot the corpses of war. Took me a whole lot of healing. This is going to be quite challenging in the hardcore runs, that's for sure. Well, hardcore run, not runs. Rest in peace, Kobo. You did good. Alright, so let's loot the entire camp and report good news. Four more percent and I have enough to meet Khan. All alone. Must be enjoyable for him.
Too hard.
All right, let's check the upper floor and then when they're done. Well, we still have to talk with the leader. That should give us the remaining four, I hope. And then, I hope I'm allowed to meet Khan. Otherwise, I first have to go to Desert Pit, which is fine as well, but... I sleep till morning. almost done here. One more floor and then we're done.
Nothing to be had.
All right, so let's go to Trellis.
The Nomura rebels won't cause you any more worries.
Sounds good. But what exactly do you mean by that?
Nomura has been destroyed.
What? Don't tell me you had a hand in the destruction.
Marginally.
A masterstroke, Mora. I will give you a princely reward for that. You are truly a loyal man.
What else in my orc list? Idea, that's what range is. Let's go there. See what happens. First, let's sell.
That's supposed to impress me.
We have to crack down there. That's exactly what I think.
Teach me something about being a smith.
Tolerate that anymore.
You aren't ready for that. Carry on, Mora. You learn fast, Mora.
I prefer the yes. Meat.
Show me your goods.
16k.
Mora's on nothing but trouble.
Mora's on nothing but trouble.
We have to crack down there.
Have enough Moras. I will be waiting for them. The Moras have no honor, and that's the way it is.
That is such a trap.
We should teach the Moras a lesson. As if we didn't already have enough Moras.
There we go. 73,000, min 50, min 70.
That's the way it is.
Which of the hunters could sell me? I think I killed them, who did? Let's go to a deal. That guy can certainly sell me some hunter's armor. Let's quick save just before. Just in case they start to attack. You know, if they attack, I kill them.
That's supposed to impress me.
I know what you think will.
It's the last quest of this episode, and then I'm done. King Sorrel, nice. Let's hope my bow is good enough to insta-kill. It's not necessarily the quest that I want to complete, it's the ranger's armor. Before I set off to the next area. Thank you. Goblin Berry. I need a couple more. The armor this fellow.
Show me your goods.
Nope. Ouch. Five more damage this one. He doesn't have armors. Idea. Now working as a team, or not? I think he just wants raw meat instead of shy deer meat, because it doesn't have really special names. quest. I have to kill them all, okay. Shining in them. Stupid deer. Teleport back to Ardea and then run back. See if that helps. Because I do need to complete this quest before going into the next area. One, the episode is getting too long, and two, it is about finishing Myrtana, you know, as exponentially as possible. The last few orc reputation I will get in the desert.
Ugh!
Nothing here except for chests
broken.
I need the damn shy gear. Maybe I have to lit one there or something that I killed. I think the quest is bugged or something. Four bodies, and I don't see in fifth. So I'll just call it an end for now, I guess. Let me check out this vicinity. I don't know. Definitely not here. Run in any direction, that's more the problem. Don't want to get too close to the orcs. See what happens if I as a 75% mercenary can
nothing
get
to be
close
had
to them or not. I doubt it. Or this shy deer, never anywhere to be found. Anyways guys, sorry once again for such a long episode. I extended a bit in hope to be able to complete the Shy Deer quest. and to be able to find someone, a ranger of some sorts, to sell me some hunter gear. But to no avail on both accounts, and my sincere apologies for that. Make sure, as always, to check the descriptions to skip certain things if you want to. But nevertheless, I hope you guys enjoyed, and I hope to see you guys in the next episode, where we're gonna start exploring the desert of the Hashishin and find the water mages. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. If you like what you see, please feel free to subscribe and thumbs it up, thumbs it out on my channel, or feel free to leave positive and negative feedback to my channel, to any video. Anything is welcome, and I hope to see you guys next time. So goodbye guys, and see you next time.